Frida Kareva once said, imagine if you had an extremely important, reputable, and distinguished guest coming to stay at your home. You would do everything to make sure your home was spotless and clean and polished so that when that reputable guest arrived, he would get the most beautiful reception ever. He said there is an extremely important guest coming. His name is Mashiach. And we should make sure that our homes are clean, our lives are polished, our communities are strengthened so that when Mashiach arrives, he will get the most beautiful reception ever. It says that when Mashiach arrives, we will yearn for the days of exile. We will yearn for the days of Golus. We will wish that we could have done more. We will ask ourselves, why didn't I do more? Our families and friends will ask us then, why? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you tell me that Mashiach was coming? If you would have told me Mashiach was coming, I would have done more. I would have gladly contributed to the Jewish people's efforts to help bring Mashiach. So let's all bring Mashiach together and let's spread the message.